More breaking news coming in. Rakesh Asthana has been appointed as the new Delhi Police Commissioner. Now, Rakesh Asthana is currently the Director General of Border Security Force, and he was to superannuate at the end of this month on the 31st of July. But on the 10th of July, he was appointed to the post of Director General of Bureau of Civil Aviation Security. This was 10th of January 2019. But now Rakesh Asthana has been appointed as the new Delhi Police Commissioner.